Nate Diaz.
You know about these powerful overhand punches, a big part of his game plan every time out. We'll see if he can get it going here early in this. Oh, he found the target there. That'll work.
That one hurt.
Oh.
Right hand upstairs. Diaz's lower jaw now, Joe, started to show some signs of swelling.
Oh. Well, I was lucky there. All right, so there's a swing. That was delayed.
And sometimes when you miss, it can tax your gas tank even more than when you land a strike.
Oh, so shit.
Clearly, it is energy preservation time at this point of the fight.
Ooh, oh!
Well, he's always working off of that jab. Nice jab there by Connor. Well, he eats a punch to the head there, Joe, and he would be wise to get... Oh! He's got him hurt here. The jab followed by the right hand.
Oh, I'm so gassed. I'm so gassed.
Looking to land the right just out of range.
Oh, he got tagged there. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful kick to the body. Good punch.
Oh! Oh, he got tagged. It did stun him a little bit.
Oh! He's locked.
And
fantastic fight. Straight punch for the knockout victory.
Fuck.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really, just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it. We send it inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer.
All right. Pat Nate, man. He's got an iron jaw.
Or tail the...
Here we go. First round, you ready? You ready?
All right, ready to go here with live action as we get underway here at Madison Square Garden in New York City. Well, he's got as big a fan base as any fighter on the roster. Here is Nate Diaz, more than 10 years with the UFC now, and maybe we'll see the Stockton slap here tonight. Don't put it past Nate Diaz if an opportunity presents itself to connect with that open palm. Wow!
Oh.
First round is underway. You know, as a submission specialist, he doesn't want to hang out on the feet for too long. Of course, every round begins on the feet, but he's going to try to take this fighter down, get it to the canvas, and try to lock up one of his submissions. How about that shin? Well, the strike lands, but he is visibly fatigued, Joe, and as such, not doing a whole lot of damage at this point in the fight. Just out of range with that right hand. Moving to his right here, Joe, trying to avoid those big shots coming back from his opponent. Diaz's lower jaw is just nasty at this point. Really swollen in that area now. Well, that kick landed.
Oh, that hurt. That hurt.
Underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick.
Look at that nasty jab.
And the takedown attempt. But he does not land it.
Oh, both thinking the same thing.
Again, nicely done on the feet by McGregor.
And oh, he tagged.
I didn't know you could do that.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
That one appeared to stun him.
This could be it right here.
Oh. Come on, dude. Oh, I'm still good. I'm still good.
Double leg takedown here. Finds his range with the jab.
Change into the southpaw stance now, Joe.
Oh, excellent exchange there. Oh, you hurt him with that one. He is in trouble.
Oh, he might be out.
Yeah. Oh. I kick. Whatever.
What power that guy has in his hands.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, Joe, and that's probably as good a knockout
Come
as he's
on,
had
man.
In the UFC. Just a
Come
perfect
on.
Shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush, the official decision is it.
Yeah. So I have to like
first round, you ready?
And we are underway. The buzz is palpable inside this arena because Conor McGregor is fighting here tonight. The Irish fans are going sick. We'll see if Conor McGregor can get off to his patented fast start. Has the reach advantage tonight. You know he controls distance well. We'll see how McGregor approaches the early going here.
They're going after it quick here.
Oh, right left combo by Diaz.
Wow! He's rocked.
The hell, dude? Get up.
There's a nice inside leg kick.
And now he lands a combination.
Oh, very nice.
What a jab. And now that jab starting to get established. Well, the strike lands, but just not too. Oh! He's picking him apart. He's got him hurt here.
Powerful jab. What a leg kick. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, nice check on the leg kick offering there. Beautifully timed and placed kick there by Conor.
Another nice kick. Very solid.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Slams to the body there. Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. Well, missed on that one. Diaz gets caught with that punch.
That one hurt. Ooh. And a left hand behind it.
Getting inside. I don't like it. Ah! I'm good.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh, head kick.
Oh.
Some real power shots here.
We'll work on that head.
Oh, very nice.
That's Ooh, a hard hook. A huge hook there, Joe.
Big punches.
We got to fight, folks.
Oh, he tagged him. He's in trouble right now.
Oh.
That was awesome.
Come on, dude.
Straight punch for the
Come on, dude.
Yeah, Joe, a pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. Bruce Buffer inside the octagon with you.
Let's keep going. Again. I didn't hear no bell.
Or Taylor.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready? Let's
here
go,
we go. So the Stockton southpaw, Nate Diaz, back at it here tonight. More than 10 years on this UFC roster. Pretty fast starter. He'll try to get the hands to the target early on. And you know about the legendary chin. A lot of power in the opponent tonight, but easier said than done to get Nate Diaz out.
He is clearly in big, big trouble here.
All right, here we go. First round is underway. Look for him to try to set up the early takedown attempt. That would be a path to trying to set up one of his wanted submissions and might look to work the ground game here pretty early, Joe. So we'll see how early he shoots and tries to get this fight where he's most comfortable. How about that chin? Oh, multiple strikes landing here. He has certainly found the range here in this round. Misses again with a right punch. Oh, tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Diaz. McGregor gets tagged again, Joe. Another punch to the head. Another land for the opponent. Once again establishing the jab here. Efficient with that jab. Doubles up on it now.
Oh, really? Really?
Diaz has got the double underhooks here on the clinch now, Joe. Let's see what he can do with it. Oh, nice elbow there in the clinch. That knee might have landed there.
What the hell, dude?
He's got him down.
Sprawling, damn it.
A couple of hammer fists now.
What? What's the point of that? I got no... What? He's
They're
totally...
canceling each other out. He gets in a north-south.
Well,
he's now
let me do something.
Again. He's looking for the inverted triangle. Traps the arm, throws his leg over the top. Wants to secure that ankle underneath his knee. He's got it.
Getting tighter.
Oh, shit.
Stunning. Stunning.
I don't know how to figure that out. I have to figure that out.
Used excellent technique in getting that choke for the victory.
So, yeah, it came down to tap out. Or
Yeah. Okay.
Or go to sleep and his...
We'll do more and then we'll check out the other game mode, I guess. I guess there's another game mode, but I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what's going on.
And we are underway here at the Mecca, Madison Square Garden in New York City. Well, Nate Diaz has been in there with some...
Whoa! Well, easy, muchacho!
So the first round is underway. You know he
Get
leads the
league
in submission
up,
attempts,
dude.
Right? So the Brazilian jiu-jitsu practitioner is going to try to go for the early takedown attempt. That is his comfort zone. And if he can get this fight to the canvas, you've got to think he could be getting a tap sooner rather than later.
Can we, like...
Full mount.
Can I, like, get up? Yeah, thank you.
Oh!
And he connects there, Joe.
Oh! He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble.
Yeah. Lands a good combination.
Saw that coming. Nice jab. Good one.
Where the hell are my hands? Where the hell are my hands?
Straight punch on the button. Got the win.
Well, Joe, you knew it.
Yikes, dude.
And now,
here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Let's All right, go. Here we go. With a dozen wins by submission, here is Nate Diaz yet again. No go as a boxer. Those hands are going to come at you right out of the chute here tonight, and they probably won't stop over 15 minutes. Nate Diaz, a very tricky proposition, really for anyone at 155 or 170 pounds.
I like that leg kick.
Oh, with authority, the body. Big left.
What an exchange here. There's a nice inside leg kick.
A nice head kick.
Oh, and he caught the kick.
Him to the left. Oh, he's hurt. Nasty combinations here. Good defense there.
Joe, nice head movement there to slip that right hand.
Good shot.
Well, he got cracked to the head there, Joe. He's going to have to change things up here with his footwork, with his tempo. He continues to be vulnerable to that strike coming back. Got to get his head off the center line.
Oh. I gotcha.
And he's trying to pass.
Let's go.
Let's work.
All right, under 3 minutes now to go in round one.
He's back
Come
in the guard now.
Come on. All right. Rear naked.
Nicely done.
Here I come.
Reversal.
Here I come. I don't have the stamina for that. Let's go back.
Back to half guard.
Let's go. We got a scramble here.
Just over 2 minutes,
oh,
round
shit.
One.
Just.
And busy as he looks to.
Back.